بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وبه نستعين. الفيديو ده بيتكلم على Syllabus of EST Physics Chapter 17 Elements of Electronics. ايه هي الالكترونيكس؟ It is branch of physics which deals with flow of electrons in vacuum and semiconductors. يبقى الالكترونيكس branch of physics deals with flow of electrons in vacuum and semiconductors. Capacitors and capacitance. This is a capacitor. ايه هو الكاباستور؟ كاباستور consists of two conducting plates. ادي conducting plates 1، ادي conducting plates 2، separated by insulator. separated by insulator اللي اسمه dielectric. يبقى separator called dielectric. common dielectrics are paper, mica, air, ceramic. يعني separating substance, insulating substance between the plates of the capacitor may be paper, mica, air, ceramic. Capacitors are named after its dielectric substances. يعني for example paper capacitor. types of capacitors. في عندي variable capacitors ديا in which the relative position of the plates can be changed. يبقى ال variable capacitors the relative position of the plates can be changed. يعني we can separate plates more between each other to change the area in common between these plates. يبقى ال variable capacitors the relative position of the plates can be changed to change the area in common between them. fixed capacitors طبعا they are fixed. function of a capacitor. function of capacitor to store electric charge. ده the most important function in tuning radio. الكابستورز are used in tuning radio يعني to select certain frequency in reducing spark in electrical contacts. when we contact positive and negative terminals there may be spark. this by connecting a capacitor this will reduce this spark. in reducing hum يعني noise in radio by smoothing the rectified output. storing energy طبعا. طيب how does a capacitor store electric charge. ادي عندي capacitor في plate C وفي plate B. this capacitor is connected to a battery. the current passing here like that to this plate B اللي هو will be charged by positive charge. يبقى C ده C plate is connected to the positive pole of the cell will be charged by positive charge. plate B اللي تحت ده which is connected to the negative pole of the cell will be charged by negative charge. this will stop when this charging will stop when A the potential difference across the capacitor these two plates of the capacitor equal the potential difference between poles of the cell. the amount of a charge that's stored in a capacitor depends on the voltage of the cell. The amount of a charge that's stored in a capacitor depends on the voltage of the cell. If we double the EMF of the cell, we double the charge on the capacitor. It is directly proportional. The capacitor can stay charged indefinitely, يعني continuously, and have a difference in potential between its plates. It will keep its charges. The amount of charge in a capacitor Q can be calculated from the relation. Q equals CV. The amount of charge calculated from this relation, the amount of charge stored between plates of the capacitor, is C capacitance of the capacitor V potential difference between the plates of the capacitor. زي ما قلنا C capacitance in farad, a unit used to measure capacitance of a capacitor is farad. V the potential difference in volts. Farad is very large unit. الفراد equal 10 to the power 6 microfarad. يعني لو عندي ال problem فيها microfarad عشان لازم احولها الى فراد اللي هو الستاندرد يونت بضرب في 10 to the power negative 6. الفراد equal 10 to the power 9 نانو فراد. فراد is very large unit equal 10 to the power 9 نانو فراد. عشان احول من نانو فراد الى فراد بضرب في 10 to the power negative 9. الفراد equal 10 to the power 12 بيكو فراد. يعني عشان احول من بيكو فراد الى فراد بضرب في 10 to the power negative 12. Capacitance C is proportional to common area of the plates. Capacitance C is proportional to common area of the plates. If we double the area of the plates, the capacitance will be doubled. يبقى الـ capacitance of a capacitor is directly proportional to the common area between plates. If we double the area, capacitance will be doubled. Capacitance C is inversely proportional to the distance between plates. If we double the distance between plates, the capacitance will be decreased to half. Electrical energy stored in a capacitor in form of potential energy. يبقى في electrical energy stored in a capacitor in form of potential energy can be calculated from the following relation. Potential energy in a capacitor equal half C V squared. C اللي هي capacitance of the capacitor in farad. V squared اللي هي الـ potential difference between plates of the capacitor equal half Q V. يعني Q اللي هي charge between plates of the capacitor. V potential energy potential difference between plates of the capacitor half Q سكوير على V. كل ده بيحسب ايه؟ البوتنشال انرجي ستورد ان اي كاباستور. If كاباستور is connected in series هيبقى عندي 1 over total capacitance equal 1 over capacitance of the first capacitor plus 1 over capacitance of the second capacitor. يعني the reciprocal of total capacitance equal the sum of reciprocals of the connected capacitors. The connected in series. عكس resistance. If capacitors connected in parallel هيبقى C total. لما تكون الكاباستورز connected in parallel هتبقى total capacity of these capacitors is the sum of the capacitors, C1 plus C.